So I started this one in Portland, Oregon. It was in the key of A when I first started it. Now I'm playing it in the key of C. I've done various tempos, up tempo, slow tempo. I kind of like a mid-tempo ballad thing for right now. And this one's called John Robertson. At John's barn, stones are stacked. One by one with mortar. Rustic beams from his own farm at the front of the barn. Fox lay here, he makes his presence feel so near. With love of history, though he's not there, John Robertson seems to appear. John Robertson. But his barn and he lives on in song. With painting brush, quite friendly hand, it's friendship that preserved the man. I cast shadows on the stones, and at the entrance, history shone. To ask, and yes, we must. Why stones form barns as we form dust? The lives we live just disappear in the blink of an eye. We're no more here. John Robertson has up and gone, but his barn. It's friendship that preserved the man. 450 million years, through centuries of hopes and fears, the pinnacle grew to the sky, and barns remain as people died. This song of life I sing for you. Living barns and even stone. John Robertson has up and gone, but his barn lives on in this song. With painting brushed by friendly hands, it's friendship that preserves a man. John Robertson has up and gone, but his friendship that preserves the man. It's friendship that preserves a man. John Robertson.